now cheered and cursed his name, the object of their scorn.